Sustainable Eco Community Replication, One Community Weekly Progress Update, number 130.
One Community is a 501c3 nonprofit organization. We are creating open source and free shared blueprints and resources, tools and tutorials, and do-it-yourself instructions for highest good living. Creating solution models that create additional solution-creating models in the service of all life on this planet. This includes highest good approaches to food, energy, housing, education, for-profit and non-profit business creation, society, and true earth stewardship. We are creating all these things to be implementable as either individual components or as complete teacher demonstration villages and hubs. Welcome to the One Community Weekly Progress Update.
My name is Jay Sapel, and I'm the Executive Director of the One Community 501c3 nonprofit organization. This is our Weekly Progress Update number 130, September 20th, 2015 edition. As always, I'm going to be covering our team's progress and accomplishments with pictures and video. If you'd like more details, more specifics, links to all the open source content, you can visit our written blog. Also, if you'd like to receive an email every time one of these updates comes out, you can send an email to onecommunityupdates@gmail.com. Or if you'd like to manage your email subscriptions through your YouTube channel, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel and you'll get updates that way. Let's jump into our updates.
One Community's approach to highest good education is open source and free shared, designed for all age groups, adaptable to any schooling environment, inspiring and fun for all participants, a learner-teacher collaborative, and it includes U.S. Common Core standards.
This week, the core team, which includes the Pioneer members, plus those helping who don't wish to be individually acknowledged, transferred the final 25% of the written content for the social relationships lesson plan to the website. This brings that to 100% complete, as you can see here, teaching all subjects to all learning levels in any educational environment using the central theme of social relationships. In addition to this, we also wrote the final 25% of the recreation and relaxation lesson plan behind scenes, which brings the written portions to 100% complete. And finally, we completed and added an additional 25% of the mind map for the social relationships lesson plan to the webpage, bringing that to 75% complete. You can see the mind map here. If you'd like to help with this education program, we are seeking people to finish these lesson plans. We've got them all outlined, and we're just looking for the creative minds who would like to contribute something amazing to the educational world through our open source and free shared education program for all ages and all educational levels.
One Community's approach to highest good food is duplicable almost anywhere, scalable for different needs, more biodiverse and nutritious, part of forwarding a global open-source botanical garden collaborative, and includes 9 different free-shared and duplicable growing environments.
This week, the core team working on highest good food finished the social media imagery and featured our open-source Mashua Hub. We also added 3 additional recipes from Sandra Solani, vegan chef and author of What's Your BQ. We added these to the food self-sufficiency transition plan, and they include banana breakfast muffins, Asian-style salad with tamarind dressing, and spaghetti pie. In this area of our open source project, we are seeking permaculturalists, an irrigation specialist, a surveyor, and a chef to join our team as either consultants to the project or pioneers who will be moving onto the property with us.
The One Community approach to highest good housing is eco-artistic home building that is affordable, sustainable, do-it-yourself duplicable, resource and space efficient, and consists of 7 different sustainably constructed village models.
This last week, the core team working on highest good housing continued what we hope will be the final revision of the footers, foundations, and flooring page for the upcoming crowdfunding campaign. This week included adding geotextile fabric and perforated corrugated pipe descriptions, recalculating lengths of geotextile and polyethylene, altering the water collection gutter with additional stucco, and dropping the polyethylene barrier down one more bag on the interior wall, plus rewriting the sequence of steps for foundation and stem, buttress, and earth bag walls. We'd say we're now 25% complete with this behind-the-scenes revision. We also updated the Earth Bag Village Eco Toilet and Shower page with 3D interactives from Gilberto Martini de Oliveira, and we added other edits there as well. All of this is part of a much larger update that we'd say we're now about 15% done with. And we continued working on the Straw Bale Village Pod 2 presentation pages, adding in picture labels, making format changes, and updating text. We'd say we're now about 20% done with this layout. Last but not least, we updated the AutoCAD file for the Earthbag Village 3-Dome cluster for the upcoming crowdfunding campaign. These updates added more details and make the drawing easier to read, and you can see them here. In this area of the project, we are seeking a master plumber and a master electrician. If you or someone you know would like to help with this component of our open source creation process.
One Community is also creating an open source duplicable city center. It is designed to be LEED Platinum certified, provide 12 guest rooms, dining for over 150 people, and laundry and recreation space for over 300 people, all while saving money, time, space, and resources.
This week, the core team continued updating the SketchUp 3D for the Duplicable City Center. This week, we worked on the bathrooms next to the elevator, redid the stairs and rails for the elevator area, and made corrections to the first and fourth floor structure around the stairs area. We'd say we're now 50% complete with the total 3D update. We also worked behind the scenes with Diogo Rosada, a civil engineering student specializing in hydraulics, to complete a final review of the series of edits to Duplicable City Center's sprinkler and emergency fire system designs and tutorial. The work you see here is from Diogo and the rest of the Hydraulics intern team as it is being finalized in preparation for adding it to the website.
The One Community approach to highest good society is globally focused, individually enriching, cooperative and collaborative, includes a highest good network and application, four different economic models, and combines fulfilled living and true earth stewardship for the benefit of all people and all life on this planet.
This last week, the core team began updating all our Help Wanted pages and our online marketing campaigns. Initial focus has been for web and graphic design help, and we finished updating all our ads for graphic designers and 50% of redesigning the Seeking Graphic Designers page that you can see here. What's new with these page updates is the addition of complete and detailed job descriptions that include work examples in the form of images and video. In this area of the project, we're seeking graphic designers, web designers, and technology specialists, videographers, and building a highest good legal team. If you or someone you know fits these descriptions and would like to join our highest good society creation process.
Sustainable eco-community replication is what One Community is all about. Our idea is if we can demonstrate eco-communities as easy enough, affordable enough, and the lifestyle as an attractive enough way of living that most people want to participate, that this idea of sustainable eco-community replication will spread across the world as a self-replicating model of teacher demonstration hubs. The idea being sustainable communities that teach others how to create sustainable lifestyles and communities as well. We believe that if we make it easy enough, affordable enough, and demonstrate as attractive enough, that this self-replicating model can positively and permanently impact the lives of every person and living creature on this planet within one generation. And so what we're doing is we're bringing together the people with the consciousness for the highest good of all that believe that it's possible, believe that now is the time, believe that they can be the change that they want to see in the world, and are interested in actually creating this idea of sustainable eco-community replication that can teach others how to build solution models too with us. And so One Community is open sourcing and free sharing all the tools, tutorials, resources, do-it-yourself instructions to build the first prototype, which will be One Community, where people will be able to come and live and experience, visit and experience what it is that we're creating. And if they like what it is that they're doing, they can take all the open source blueprints, tools, tutorials, and resources for food, housing, energy, the education model, the fulfilled living model, recreation model, as well as the economic model, and the true earth stewardship model. Put all those things together and build their own sustainable eco-community wherever they want in the world. If they're interested in partnering with us and working with us, then they can help to open source their model in addition to our model, and we'll create more and more iterations, more and more diverse applications and versions of what One Community is doing so that people have diversity to choose from and can create it the way that they want. And this is why we're open sourcing everything. Our idea is not that we're doing it the best way, that our way is the way, but that we're doing it the best that we can with consciousness for the highest good of all. So that in a way that's open source and free shared, so that people can modify it, adapt it, change it to meet their own needs, their own desires. But because it's built on a foundation, a platform of highest good, platform of highest good thinking, that everything that we do is moving the planet forward, moving the human species forward, and moving towards a progressively more sustainable and more beneficial way of living for everybody. So if this sounds interesting to you, if this sounds fun to you, if this sounds exciting to you, if this is something you'd like to participate in, think it's a worthwhile cause, we invite you to join us. We have lots of different ways to do that. ranging from the people that will be moving onto the property and building one community, which is the Pioneer team, to our consultants and volunteers working behind the scenes to support the Pioneer team and help contribute their knowledge base and experience to the development of everything you see on our website, to the open source and free sharing of all the details that we keep developing and creating that is constantly growing and improving. If you want to participate, it's as easy as filling out a short application, contacting us, letting us know. Or if you'd like something even easier than that, sharing our information on social media is a huge benefit to what it is that we're doing. The more people that know what it is that we're creating, and we're building a bridge from pragmatism to idealism. We're building on a foundation of simple ideas that have already been done, putting them together in a way that's never been done before, and open sourcing and free sharing it in a way that's never been done before, so we can create a way of living that most people can't even imagine. And if we demonstrate this successfully, then the idea will spread on its own. But this only happens if people share our information, if enough people know what it is that we're doing, because we want to reach that tipping point so that we can launch this idea of sustainable community eco-community replication and watch it spread. So sharing our information on social media is a great way to do that. We're on all the different social media networks, from Sue to LinkedIn to Twitter to Tumblr to Reddit to Facebook, all the different social media networks, Pinterest, to make it as easy as possible for people to participate in what it is that we're creating, get the information that they're interested in, share the information that they're interested in with others so that we can enroll enough people in this process to fully launch one community, get on the property, to build one community so that you and everybody that you know can come and visit and experience it just like a vacation destination. If you like what you see, you can replicate it for yourself as a way of living, a permanent way of living. Of course, the biggest thing that we're waiting on still is we're seeking large-scale funding to get the property that we've been working on now for almost 5 years. We've been working with the same property, but we don't own it. And we can't have people go out and start building on the property until we can take that property off the market. We can't share the location of the property until we can have that property off the market. And so the big thing that we're seeking right now is large-scale investment or a donation to our 501c3 nonprofit organization to help us secure that property, share that location, which will allow us to multiply our team by sharing the location, sharing pictures and video of where it is that people will be living, and to exponentially increase our open source creative process to get more and more people involved so we can increase it even more and even more and even more. So if you know somebody that has the means, or you might think that you're connected to somebody that could help in that way, we would love to speak to those people. In the meantime, the small donations are also hugely appreciated. We are all nonprofit, all volunteer organization. None of us are paid. And so the small donations cover our web fees and our legal fees and the different fees associated with running a nonprofit organization so that they don't have to come out of our own pockets. And so we can continue to volunteer our time, in some cases like my own, full time and a half every single week to keep this project moving forward. Thank you, is really what I'm trying to say, for the $5 donations, the $10 donations, the $15 donations, the $20 donations, the $50 donations. Every once in a while we get a $100 donation. They mean a ton to us as we are moving forward and continuing to grow and expand and increase our reach and increase our open source offerings. And thank you for everybody that shares our information. Thank you for everybody that sends us emails. Thank you for the critiques and the criticisms and the comments, because all that stuff makes our information better too. Everything that we get, we incorporate into the website to continue to evolve and grow it and improve it and make it better. And so it's all hugely appreciated. This is what one community is up to. Sustainable eco-community replication is something that we think can transform life on this planet for everybody and create a world that works for everyone into the foreseeable future. It can address poverty, it can address social injustice, crime, obviously food and education and housing. All of these areas can be addressed simultaneously. We think that it's necessary to do so, not only because they are interrelated, but because we feel that they're interdependent. And a comprehensive, holistic model is the only way to truly address all of these things, getting to the very foundation and building a platform, a solid platform to build a structure of sustainable and holistic living on top of that is replicable. So thanks for following our progress. Thanks for maintaining your interest in what it is that we're doing. If you're interested in volunteering or participating or donating, we appreciate that as well. And of course, until next week, we will keep on keeping on. Thank you again.